The original Doom was a really significant jump in gaming technology for the time. We were making really big strides almost every single game every year. And Doom was a really significant kind of inflection point for things because all of a sudden the world was vivid enough that normal people could look at a computer game and understand what computer gamers were always excited about. With the new Doom game, we've been able to do what I think is one of the most important things for our game engines here, is we've unified the way all of our surfaces and lights interact. We're able to use the bump mapping technologies on the modern 3D cards to bring about detail into things that we can still run at a very rapid rate. And the step in quality is just breathtaking. We're able to see pores and veins and crevices, and you're able to go ahead and see whether a scientist is having a bad hair day. Now, most of the time, you don't get to see this much detail when you're just gunning down enemies, but occasionally something will happen. You'll turn around and there's a monster right there in your face. You see the slime dripping out of its mouth and blood coming off of it, and it's really taking it to a new level.